Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I want to explain you about basics of triangles. What is a triangle? A triangle is nothing but a three-sided closed figure. Any three-sided closed figure is called as a triangle. A, B and C. It has three sides and three angles. 1, 2 and 3. Three sides and three angles. So here A is called as vertex, B is called as vertex and C is another vertex. These three vertices forms a triangle here. So here in this I want to explain you different types of triangles depending on sides and angles. Let me take first sides. So here if I take here three sides as unequal, suppose this is 6 centimeters and this is 5 centimeters and this is 4 centimeters. I have taken all the three sides unequal. Such triangles are called as scalene triangles. Scalene triangles. If all the three sides of a triangle are not equal, such triangles are called as scalene triangles. First type. Now second type. I want to draw a triangle where I suppose this is triangle D, E and F. I have taken these two sides as equal. If any two sides of a triangle are equal, then such type of triangles are called as isosceles triangles. Isosceles triangles. It means if the two sides are equal, such triangles are called as isosceles triangles. One more property of this triangle is, if two sides are equal, angles opposite to equal sides are equal. DF is a side, opposite to this is angle E, and F, angle F is opposite to DE. So opposite angles opposite to equal sides are also equal. So here this is a property of isosceles triangle. You should remember this. Okay, now third type I want to show depending upon sides. I have drawn a triangle here. Suppose this triangle is PQR, where I have taken all the three sides as equal. If three sides of triangle are equal, then such triangles are called as equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangles. Okay, so here one more property of this triangle is all the angles will be equal here. Equal to what? 60 degrees each, because sum of the three angles is nothing but 180 degrees. That's why three angles should be 60 60 and 60. So you have gone through three triangles depending upon the sides how they are bifurcated.